Hello, how's it going?
Here for more magic drafts, as always. let me get set up for that and for geogussr. Does it want me to put the window back up again? Why doesn't it want to save that? Annoying. Alright. Draft queue. Oh, perfect. Good timing. Oh, graph triplets. I haven't got to play with this yet. Waste not, though, would have been fantastic. But I gotta try these graph triplets. Supposedly the most busted card in the Eldraine Limited. Sorry, just jumping straight into the draft, but, you know, it is what it is. I'm gonna try to do this quickly. I was having a snack. Tried. Oh yeah. My measured myself today and my weight has gone down. Trying to measure myself in the mornings, so every time it's like at a consistent time after I go to the bathroom, after I've taken out my what are they called, things that go in your teeth to keep your teeth in place. Can't remember what it's called. I'm stupid. Teeth things for after braces. Painter. Jesus Christ. Red Tooth Vanguard. Champions Battle for Yogatory. Pay two if you Graveyard. Pay one for two, though. It's still pretty good with trample, especially. Nothing else here particularly is exciting. Maybe the beanstalk worm. Isn't it? So yeah, I would take my tanners out, do all of my regular stuff. Oh, another will sign a piece, sir. It's annoying because it's a pretty good card. It just doesn't have a good spot in this set, I don't think. I can find a spot for it. A good choice to go into that in case green gets cut off from me too. Five mana flyers, counterspell. Probably light blades. Consider the force fruition, but whenever I've tried to build that, it's never worked out properly, so. But yeah, I was gonna say, I went down and I was gonna buy some sugar drinks as my treat for when I stream. And they had this Rockstar Lemonade Pure Zero, like what a crazy sale. So bought a couple of those. They're not bad, weirdly, and quite a lot of caffeine. So No sugar, lots of caffeine. I'm okay with that. That fits my style of drinking things well. Solitary Sanctuary. Let's tap stuff. Strategy. I do like that, though. I've just never gotten it to be good. That's the heart. Oh, that's spicy. Take it. See how it goes. Scavenger's good. Let me take one big guy for defense of the heart summoning choices. I don't just want the waste not because I want it, but Knight of the Sweet Revenge. Probably the better choice here. Lets me ramp a little bit. Expensive though. Fuck it, waste not. I just want it because I want it. Okay, tap guy and card that's fantastic with young hero roll. Let's take the tap guy. Royal token, untap, tap thing. Roll. Or instant sorcery spells cost less. Or spider food. Spider foods are always valuable. Take spider food. Fuck it. Can't resist the stupid. That's interesting, but I think it's a little limited. Obviously, but I'm not playing black either, so I'll take Financier. He's really good. Oh, I love the end. It's a great card in Standard. Is black really opening up? Shit. Tap creatures or is Hollow Scavenger. Or take the end and lean into black. You know what? I didn't do it last time. I'll lean into it this time. Give me some stuff. I like the bargain, but I'm going to take the Manland. Sultai or Abzan or Ant? No, it's what's white black. That's Abzan. Blue white black? That's Esper. I guess there's only three choices for the color combos it could be. Fox Bodyguard. Sure. Give it here. Do some hand stretches while I'm waiting for cards to come around. end has gotten weaker and I can't use that one properly. Let's go down to... Which of these is softer? I assume it's the green one, but... Return from the Wild. Garrick's Uprising. Red seems to be really opened. Not too late to pivot into that. I'll take the Garrick's Uprising. Another Solitary Sanctuary, I would like that. I'm gonna go for the Beanstalk Worm first. Six steady? Pick one spider food already. I'll take a... Fuck, red is more open, but... Oh, that's still coming around. Jesus. I'll take one more of those. Let's do it. Tap stuns. I do want some more flyers, but I really want some useful stuff here. Oh yeah. Green is definitely the weaker one. Okay. Spellbook Vendor. I have not seen that card yet. In combat your turn, you pay away one. If you do, create a sorcerer. Oh, that's pretty nice, actually. Yeah, I'll take that. Out of hope. Hell yeah. Oh, that Sugar Maw is good too, though. I don't think I'm playing enough black to justify that. I could lean into it really hard. Do I gain life from anything else right now? I mean, I could make just the lifeline guys to do it. Oh, fuck, give me the Sugar Maw. Innocent of Growth, removal. Evolving Wilds, but it's white blue. Card's probably the best one here. Top four cards in your library. Put two in your hand, rest in the bottom. That's a pretty good draw spell. Sorcerer roll, exile thing. Fuck, there's a lot of good choices here. It's annoying. Take Farsight Ritual. I really like this Transmuter. He's a good solid creature. Give me the gear fang. Yoink. Firefox, yeah, I'll take that. Yes. Alright, cutting the black. Oh shit, did this freeze up again? What's going on here? Yo, Mikko! Not frozen, what the fuck? It's just not letting me drag those properly, okay. Curiosity's nice. Another bounce and big body, I like that. Give me that gatekeeper. Ooh. Blow off steam. One target. Whenever you cast an instant sorcery spell, frog from there gets +1/+1. It's not bad. I kind of want this though. Fixing earlier. I'm gonna check for updates for Resident Evil while I wait. Just make sure it's good to go. Pay two again or another flyer? Oh, I didn't actually take a snare mask. Give me that. Other one? Wow. Give me a water wing. There's so many of these coming around, what the hell? Take a spider food. Reveal guide, hell yeah. Okay, I'm pretty happy with this so far, I think. Good options here. I can take both of those. Take that, that, that. Take all of the, sorry. Just making sure these downloads are going first quick here. Ooh, new download for Idle Showdown in Baldur's Gate. 10 gigabytes, Jesus Christ. Well, that's fine. It's doing its own updates. Okay. Let me pull all the black cards out because they're not sticking around this time. Consider these guys too, but I wasn't sure about the green. think this is pretty good. I've got the spider food. Arcite ritual in. Let me consider this again. I gotta space these out this way. Okay. Do I wanna go big? Or do I wanna go flyers? Snare Master and Toadstool are awesome. Spellbook Vendor is crazy. That's so good for the enchantment stuff. Red Tooth should get back pretty good. I'm definitely casting at least a few of those spells. Not that many, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. I could cut this one. Finance here is just so good. Man, my audio is cutting out like crazy. Okay. It doesn't seem to be happening for the stream though, so that's good. But my headset's just like bup, 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 bup. Can't understand why either. Troyan will go in, Werefox goes in. Do I play the Mocking Sprites or the Gale Fang or the Tuna Veil Guard? I like this one. I like that one. Got at least 5 enchantments on my real enchantments that pop out. Got a couple things that give rolls. This is just too good. I can't not use that. Keeper in this. Cut that for now. Cut that for now. Topia Sprawl is real good. Rhystic Study and Garrick's Uprising. Ramp. Good summon stuff. Removal. Stun, stun, stun. Still playing the Tap Guard though, so I like that. I like this one more than this, but this is obviously more powerful too, so. Didn't grab any of those nice artifacts to fix myself, unfortunately. Nah, fuck it, I'll keep that in there too. Just stuff it in. And 17. Fuck it. I'll try it. Put this up here. I'll do my geogussr. Let's try Japan. Can't read Japanese for shit anymore, so this is gonna be a rough one, but. Read numbers, and I recognize some areas of Japan still. It's pretty, very neighborhood. Can't see much from this though. Oh, game start. Okay. Yes. Could start with this. Mulligan, though. It's kind of better, but in the opposite way. One more try. That's better, but worse at the same time. One more go. There we go. Keep it. Okay. Sanctuary, go to the bottom. Gruff triplets to the bottom. That's... the forest to the bottom. That's not a good start for sure. What the fuck is going on here? Oh no. Is it doing this server shit again? Oh, it's only forest. Whoops. I'm smart, smart, smart. Oh my god. Did I put like way more cards than I intended in the deck? I thought I only had like 42. 40? 43. Not that much more than normal, but. Bopping each other for 1/1s here? Or he's a 2/2? Holy shit. I gotta just hit all off color stuff. Okay. Yeah, what a... I cannot play anything. I do not have the mana to play anything, game. There we go. Oh, it's got a royal thing on it. Fuck. Another royal. Should probably block that. Motherfucker. Really need land. At least one more land, unfortunately. There we go. Could have tons of protection though with this. He's all flying, eh? Fuck. I'll just concede this one. What am I looking at here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that spread's right for what I want. Got 7 white cards, 8 white cards. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4, 5, 6, 7. But these both definitely go in right now, so let me quickly rejigger. That stays. Yes, I'll keep that, finally. Jesus Christ. But none of the fun cards. Keep that. The cold can go down for now. What the fuck would you think I would do there? You playing Abzan? He was white and black all last game. Good card. That needs to not stick around very long. Cards are so good together in draft. Okay. This needs to go out like right now. Oh, why did I tap the blue? I'm stupid. But whatever. I'll leave it up like I got tricks up. Oh, you killed that guy? Oh, he did. I see. No box. He had an enchantment come in too. I see. I need to keep three up at least. Means I can't play either of these, unfortunately. Alright. Pass the turn. Get bigger, ice elemental soldier crystal man. Looks fucking cool. That thing's gonna get pretty goddamn big, annoyingly. That's rude. Very rude. Leave that human up to block. Throw him under the boat. Yeah, I figured. Not a good combat. He's countering me and I'm not getting the cards I need to kill the stuff he's got. Yeah, good one. He is Abzan. The thing that lets me destroy tapped creatures. Please pop up. The 9-10's a problem. That's like a real problem, real fast. Oh. There we go. Sell them off successfully. Good annoying stuff, it's back already. At least it's not in a position to swing through me right now. Not great. Do this, draw a card and discard a card. Card this one. Pass this, search for a basic, and get me a chump blocker. Cast. This. Hold myself back for now. A good chance he turns that thing into a 5-6. Minimum. God, he's got so many of these charm collectors. Rude. Yeah, can't block the flyer right now. Taking that hit. I don't like playing defense. Very aggressive magic player normally. Ooh, hoo, hoo. That's spicy. Gross. Yeah, that's a game over there. I will almost even wouldn't play flyers at that point. Like, play anything else than flyers. Yes. Please go first. Oh my god. Yes, I'll keep it, even though that's horrible cost setup here. No, fuck it. Put Farsight Ritual down. I don't think this draft's gonna go that good. Pushing blue a little too heavily. Need most of the blue stuff. Ooh, Rigo Buttercorn. Nice. And if you think I'm gonna fold, then you talking fool. Yeah, y'all wanna win, let me spin, boy. I'm done to side, I'm super fly like I'm hanging off the rim, boy. I've been winning for my kinfolk, and I put on for my city from the intro. Let's go. White. So I'ma tell the truth, I get my grind on. You know the pressure make all of these diamonds. I tell them get back, step back, fast track, big lap, big facts. I'm past that. Money's getting big. Unland permanency control. That's okay for the moment. I should swing while I can. I was debating on not swinging and leaving up a blocker, but it's just two right now. I was debating if I wanted to get this guy out first or not, but chance he's got some decent removal in red and white. Yep. Yeah. Just kill it. Easy peasy. Annoying. Spider food can come in. This is not going good for draft either. I will keep. get a bunch of lands out of here right away. Enchant Forest, Pig Green. Let's call it. Fucking more green. Yeah. Blocking that mouse. Bent beans. Financier, go. Suddenly I'm at six land compared to his two. Like, totally out of cards in hand, though, so. Yes. Human under the bus. Ooh. That. I would have enough to play that too, but I'd get a good swing in. Get some aggro. I don't want to wait. Interesting. I'm surprised he didn't go for that guy. Blocker. It doesn't matter. This one, though. Big old Giants back, huh? Trade those two. Sockworm is slightly more annoying. Reindeer, nice. Get treasures now. You could swing in and block my guy, so I'm gonna just wait. And I'll hold that land in my hand too. I wanna lose my beanstalk worm that easily. Oh, pretty nice. I like stocking up treasures, so I'll let him sit there with more. Oh, he's got tricks, eh? More treasure. Fuck you, draws. I'm 100% certain I've got the better top end than he does. He could have that stupid Moonshaker Knight thing too. Got removal? Ah, plus two plus one. Okay, still dead. Not enough to kill both either. Oh, first strike's definitely a little bit more. Oh, he's got no cards left, man. He's got that there though. Good lord, I'm glad I did that draw. But at least I wasn't just hitting four lands. Jericho Prison's okay. Through the air. This is like one of the best songs in Street Fighter. I love it. It's good stuff. Something at least. Fuck you, Bunnicorn. Suck my dick. Flash this guy in to remove the savior that's sleeping. Tap down the Bunnicorn. counter on Threadbind Click. That way he loses his counter. This way I get a kill next turn if he doesn't have the removal. Although if he has a pump, I have to trade in my werefox, which sucks a little bit, but... throw that fox under the bus just in case he's got trample. Good lord, all this land. I think the choice I made was still correct. It's really frustrating that I've hit the same like cards the whole game though. I just throw in another freeze card. Get in there. Raised by the savages, no, you couldn't handle this. Everyone who battled me, they fallin' like an avalanche. Got them falling back to back. Take them all just hand to hand. Y'all going home for that's a keep. I'm a heavy hitter, come take a sip of this potion. Gotta switch to left handed for a little bit. I should Beanstalk Worm. Best chance I'll get for advantage on land. Even if I had the chance to put a blocker up right now. And beans. Would be nice if I had like a one drop though. But it's what it is. Swing to Scry, I guess? Okay. That's such a potent ramp combo there. Guess that. Get Howling Gale Plague on turn 3. I like these, but they slide down my fingers too much. They need like caps to keep my fingers from pushing up. Nice. Oh, he didn't swing at it. tempting to tap them both down. I put two guys on the field. I get a Garrick's Uprising out. Garrick's Uprising first. Those guys into him? Ooh, he didn't. Okay. Nice reindeer. Tap two, stun them. Swing for five. Back this turn. Okay, this guy. Puts him down to seven. They would trade. Why? I have nothing to cast that even costs one. He dumped his hand. Got some bodies at least. Ooh, that's spicy. I'll do it. A double block? Do it. Do it. Do it, guy. You didn't take, you didn't block it at all? Wow. Alright, in that case, I will cast, switch for basic, get a body. Give me a second white. Pass to him. Nice royal token. Okay. You can tap down my Howling Gale Fang if he wants. Trigger. He'll only be swinging in for 12 if he swung with everybody. Not the tap deer? Okay. Well, like 8. Okay, what's on top? Oh. Okay, Gref Top, it's gotta stay on top. Nice triple blocking, eh? Definitely gonna be the Rhymeful Deer and the Flyer. So, cast, targeting the Clothier. Take out the Rhymeful Deer. That guy gets token, but he doesn't have trample, so I'm cool with that. Going all in, eh? Not nine, though. Just throw a body underneath. Doesn't matter which one. The Vigilance one. There we go. Ooh! +2/+2. That'd be five. Oh, shit! Oh! Got me. What's going on here? It go. What the hell was that? Okay, yeah, it's fine. It's fine. I lost. Solidly. Annoying. Fine. Go quickly. What do I got? 2 tickets left? 4 tickets left. I'll check if card order wants any of my stuff that I don't want right now. And then I'll do a duplicate check later, because I only traded in like 6 or 7 cards last time, so. Yeah, cool. I got a ticket. Woo! Okay, give me 4.25 stays for later. Let me close this real quick. shit. I guess, one second. To open this back up and get a look at the number for that. Close down these things and this for now. Go here. Resident Evil 4. Let's go. Let me turn off display. Actually, you know what? I'll leave display up for a second. Because I'm going to finish off that round of geogussr. And have a quick cigarette, go to the washroom, stuff like that. Can I do Wisebot change game? I don't know if it lets me. Yeah, I probably can, but it's not much easier than me just clicking the thing and changing it, so. Resident Evil 4, there we go. And I'll just leave the music on until I come back. So I'll be right back. Just give me a couple seconds. Can't remember if I was playing this game on controller or mouse.
I'll figure it out and shake off the rust shortly. You're back.
Sleepy cat.
Are you ready to hear me screech on it?
Water,
got
a drink.
And Cleo, because she loved me.
Defuzz myself a little bit. Of course, Cleo gave me some cat gifts.
Okay, let's get back into Resident Evil. Let's pause the music. I'm gonna say I was playing on my mouse and keyboard, and I'll try it. Okay, cool. Tokyo. I guess I should just do this to clear all these little notification things away. Zombies there, I didn't get to clear off. Notifications saying new stuff to do. I really can't remember if I was doing this on keyboard or on the thing. Does it pick up if I? Try it this way first, and we'll see what's up. Oh my god. This audio stuff is going crazy, it's bugging me. I'm going to take a very short break and give my computer a restart. Maybe that'll help with the audio issues. Because I can't stand how it's making my audio clip. So I'll be right back. So I'll end stream and I'll restart in a couple minutes. Okay. Bye. See you shortly.